The woman who has leveled charges against self-styled God woman Radhe Ma has said that she has recorded her statement with the police and is helping them nab the alleged thugs before they leave the country. Radhe Ma has run into a controversy after a woman filed a complaint alleging that the God woman was the one responsible for ruining her married life. The woman's complaint said that her husband's family, who are devotees of Radhe Ma, have been harassing and beating her up for dowry after being instigated by the controversial God woman. The complainant said Radhe Ma demanded Rs 7 lakh cash, jewelries and VIP treatment to attend the reception party. Radhe Ma has now been booked under Dowry Prohibition Act for instigating husband and in-laws of the 32-year-old woman. The victim alleged that Radhe Ma treated her like a servant when her in-laws left her at the God woman's place.
मेरा स्टेटमेंट चालू है थोड़ी बहुत जो उनको इन्वेस्टिगेशन के लिए जो हेल्प चाहिए थी वो चालू है
क्या क्या कुछ पूछताछ हुई आज आपसे पूरे मसले को
फिलहाल तो मुझे बस उनको लिस्टिंग देनी थी थोड़ी बहुत मेरे सामान की वो दे रही
फ्रीडम की लिस्टिंग के लिए
जी नहीं जब तक मुझे न्याय नहीं मिल जाता है तब तक मैं संतुष्ट नहीं होंगी मैं न्याय का वेट कर रही हूँ
सर हमको ऐसी आशंका थी कि शायद से राधे माँ जगमोहन गुप्ता ये लोग सब लोग कुछ विदेश भागने की तैयारी में थे इसलिए शायद पुलिस ने कुछ एक लुकआउट नोटिस करके कुछ है वो शायद जारी की है
पावर्ड बाय NNIS